If his hand was there, why didn't you find fingerprints?
Well, they're looking for DNA. That's what was looked for, and that's what they found.
So you're saying they didn't look for fingerprints?
I don't know.
I would imagine this would be a pretty important thing to know. You're alleging that he drove this vehicle and hit it. I would imagine his fingerprints would be all over the thing.
They might have. I don't have the case file.